If somebody breaks any other fast, which is not the fast of Ramadan, it's not the fast of Ramadan, it's other fast, fasting of nazar, the oblation, mu'ayyin or ghair mu'ayyin, the oath that he made with Allah, whether it was specified in time or not specified with time, or the qada of Ramadan, or nafal, optional, or the fast of penalty. Five other types of fast I've just counted in front of you. If it's one of them five, then there is no penalty if he breaks the fast. He just does the qada. There's no penalty, but he has to keep up for the fast. If somebody makes an intention to fast, optional fast, nafal. Let's say I say I'm going to fast tomorrow. It's optional. But throughout the day, half day through, I say, oh, I just feel like eating, drinking. I break the fast. Now to make up and do qaza of the fast is farz. If somebody makes intention of two rakat nafal, any nafal ibadah, he makes intention and he begins and starts that ibadah. So he starts two rakat nafal and then he breaks. Now to do qaza of that prayer is farz. Any nafal ibadah, when you stop in the middle to make up for that, is wajib. You have to make up for that. It's compulsory. You have to make up for that. Okay? So here we're talking about وَلَيْسَ فِي فْسَادِ الصَّوْمِ فِي غَيْرِ رَمَضَانِ كَفَّارَ. Any fasting that is other than the fasting of Ramadan, somebody breaks it, there is no kafara, there is no penalty. عن عائشة رضي الله تعالى عنها قالت فقال الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم لا عليكما صوما مكانه يوما آخر. That the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said that there is nothing upon you but to fast on the other day. Imam Abu Dawood mentioned this hadith. This is about the fast which is broken, and that fast was not the fast of Ramadan. On page number 340, hadith number 2487, and Imam Tirmidhi rahmatullah alayh on page 155, hadith number 735. وَمَنْ اِحْتَقَنَ أَوِسْ تَعَطَى أَوَقْتَرَ فِي أُذُنِهِ أَوْ دَاوَى جَائِفَةً أَوْ آمَّةً بِدَوَاءٍ رَطْبٍ أو رطب فوصل إلى جوفي أو دماغي أفطر. If a person took medicine and the medicine he took was through his anal side, if somebody had some problem in his stomach, the doctors would give him certain medicine that he has to use from his backside. So if someone takes that kind of medicine, أبستعطى, or he takes medicine or something in his nose. أو أقطر في أذني, or he puts drops, ear drops. He puts medicine in his ears. Okay. أو داوى جائفة, or he takes medicine for his stomach. أو داوى جائفة. أو آمة, or he takes or puts medicine on top of his wounds, on top of his wounds. And that medicine is wet. It's wet. It's not dry medicine. It's wet. فَوَصَلَ إِلَى جَوْفِي. And this medicine, the doctors who are experts of this field tell him that this إِلَى جَوْفِي has reached his stomach. أَوْ دَمَاغِي, or his brain. أَفْطَرَ, his fast has broken. Guys, do you understand? If any of this medicine through his nose, through his ear, or through his private parts, he takes, and that medicine, the doctor said that this medicine has reached your stomach or reached your brain or his head, then the fast has broken. Guys, do you understand? If it doesn't reach his head or stomach, then the fast does not break.